Welcome back to the Division, guys. I am randomly. Oh yes, let that boy explode. Kaboom! Randomly joining a friend here called a new friend, a friend we've just not met yet. That's what a stranger is. To play this mission, Amhersts Apartment. It's in or around the area of Hell's Kitchen. Let me just show you roughly where we are, where we're trying not to die. It's in Clinton. Actually, it's the other side of Hell's Kitchen, right over here. Now, we've got to somehow get in here to secure, firstly, the building. And I'm just going to grab whatever loot I can along the way. I was kind of hoping that a couple of other people would turn up. That would have been very useful. But hopefully this guy is happy for the company. Now he's level 14, so he's just one below me, but that's probably completely insignificant right now.
They haven't burned the place down yet. Thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me.
I see. We're in. Okay, so, the whole point of... wow, he's good. He's good. I like this guy. I think I found a good friend. I love it, though. The Division, it does do this to you. Where you may have just met online somebody completely random, but you're working for the same thing. Destiny did it before. It is a very, very similar thing. Oh wow. I really screwed that up. Yeah. I'm going to have to take care of myself a little bit better than that. Oh, wow. This guy is already hugely difficult to beat.
Alert. Friendly Division agent is down.
Yeah, I know he's down. However, okay, I'm burning. Help me, dude. Oh, wow. Oh, no, we're both down. That sucks. So, shall we start that again? I think we will. Beautiful. Okay, this is what I like. This is what I like. Bit of collaboration. I saw he was throwing the bomb. Thought I got the guy's tank there. Oh, that did it. And he's gone. Where is that coming from? We've got a sniper up here. Go on, just you show your face. He's gone. Perfect. I really don't want to be revived right now.
No agent has joined your team.
Oh, good. We've got more members, thank you, man. Oh, it's my buddy Kevin. Oh, yes, get in. So it does work. You can shoot the backs of these things. I thought those things you could not shoot. but it turns out you can. He's mine. Oh, he's down.
Apartment. It's across the courtyard.
That was tough.
It looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Okay, so grab all the loot you can, of course. Of course. Looks like Kevin's on his way. Empty Brev over there. Come on, Kevin. No, not up there. It's through a normal doorway. Okay. Now our goal is to head down this way. Aha. Love it. Right, we're going in.
We'll send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going.
All right, let's go. Restock. Beautiful. Oh, right. It's all kicked off up here. You started without me, guys. That's fine. If you can kill them without me, then please do. It's gone. Okay. This is where it all gets a bit hairy. That's what she said. Okay, come on, come on, come on. Drop the shield down, and he's pretty easy to beat after that. Oh god, and I've got a gun turret on my ass. I am actually now over health. I've just picked up a perk recently, which allows me, if I heal through my one of my skills, I have a chance of actually overhealing. Oh, okay. It's good. It's good. He's down. Beautiful.
If Amhersts is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done.
Right, I kind of need a little bit of a restock again. Alright, looks like they're making their way up the fire escape. Yeah, it's supposed to be a way to get out of a building, guys.
And if you get lucky and find Amhersts there, bring him in so I can ask a few... We won't get that lucky. We never do. Well, I can dream.
Let's go. Oh, no! Oh, look at this. Tragedy. She must have really not liked her dinner.
I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely.
Secure the rooftop, she says. Not a problem, I say. Let's go. One more down. It's okay. It's okay. We're good. Oh, that's what a cool teamwork. Beautiful. Okay, we've got another guy coming up. Let me just scan pulse this guy. That should allow... In fact, one of my perks is supposedly to increase the damage. Did you see that? We both did exactly the same thing there. That looked sick. Sick as in good. Epic, some would say. All right.
Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out.
Rooftop. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I so nearly fell in that. I don't know if I was supposed to. Is there anything down here we can use? I could do with a restock. Really could do with a restock right now. Oh, just look at this. So this is the burnt out remains of Amherst Apartment. I don't know what Amherst was, who he was, sorry, or what exactly he was up to. Oh wow. Okay. But I know now that we have trouble. Wait, wait, wait! Don't do anything. Don't do anything. Let's wait. We have to take them on now. I can say wait for all three of us to be in position. Couldn't help yourself.
For the current op, we'll make an exception.
I mean, I can't even see that guy. I love it. The shadows are giving themselves away here.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires
Who's down?
Assistance.
Oh my god, we got a helicopter. Who's down?
White House, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
Okay, we're all in the same spot, guys. Back off. Very dangerous. Now I'm on fire. Brilliant.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid.
Help me, guys. Oh my god, we're all down. Oh, jeez. Embarrassing. Okay, I've got to take out these snipers. I think these were the guys doing the most damage to us before. Yeah. Exactly like that. Those snipers at the top are the worst of the enemy. Sake. Who did that? Who did that? Got him. That absolute arse of a sniper is done this time.
Normally this chopper is for pickups from the dark zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Okay. We're kind of getting there, but we have to back off a bit. Wow. Some powerful, very, very powerful guys here.
White House, this is Bluebird 2. Ready to retrieve the package.
Oh my god. Thank you. Okay. Whatever these guys are, they are very, very powerful. And I'm supposed to be one level above these guys. This is ridiculous. Alright, good. At least he's going the hard way. Where my teammates? They have gone completely.
Morning.
AWOL.
Your team is down.
One of my team is down. Brilliant. Alright, that's one more dead. Dead but not forgotten. Right. Can I rescue anybody right now? No, because they're all dead. Superb. Okay, we got this purple enemy up ahead who is a crack shot sniper and is battering me. Not far off taking him out myself, though.
Lighthouse, this is Bluebird 2. Package acquired and we are returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
One more down. Now we've got this guy at the top now. That one hit on me, that absolutely destroyed me. Oh, where? Where? Oh, you. Oh, get lost. Okay, our dude Nitrous is down. I need stability. Don't be killing me now. Oh God. Yeah, brilliant. Brilliant. Let me come out. Right. Revive. Okay, good. Cannot believe I'm actually alive. That was insane. Now it looks like our friend is obviously still down. I can't get him. He can't crawl. Okay, poor old Nitrous is still sat there. I don't know why. We need to be able to revive him, but we've got to clear these guys out first. Dude, stand up. Oh, mate, you're gonna get toasted. Mm-mm. Okay, I feel like I'm on my own now. I think I'm on my own now. Oh God. Well, that would make a lot of sense because I am. I mean, those guys are just sitting there going, oh, I hope he dies in a minute so I can start actually playing the game with him. That'd be good. Okay. Bit by bit. Piece by piece. Morsel by morsel. I am carving out some of their health. Oh dear God. This is tough. Is it even possible? Some would say no. And I'm about to learn a very hard lesson. Like, you can't just poke holes in these guys from this kind of distance on your own. But I am also trying my damned hardest. I've got so many tough enemies right ahead of me. It's just not possible. I don't know how much longer I can hold out through the narrowest of cracks in the door. Oh God. Brilliant. Brilliant. Right, that was my last. That was my absolute last health kit. Right, that's one down. I have a death. I have one death. Jesus. Oh my God. This is so stupid. I could be here forever. Oh, that's two. Oh, perseverance. Okay. Now. Can I even revive these guys? From this position, hopefully, yes. Oh, it worked. And they are alive. My family, my friends, my saviors managed to get through it. Oh, how cool. Right, get out of here, guys. A medic earned a trophy there. That is so cool. I cannot believe we actually survived that mission. That's incredible. I'm still alive. Right, we got one guy, Rogan. He's the main dude. We got to go take him out. Right. Well, let these guys do some damage. I might well try and get a little close from the ground here. Now, that guy has got a very, very, very powerful sniper rifle. So, it's a case of wait. Fire once, and then cover. Come on. Like that. And do nothing else. I'm going back to my sniper. The good thing is he's on his own. That's been the toughest part so far. He's down! Oh my God!
I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more.
Wow!
Been there. Excellent work, Agent.
We did it. Weapons of specialized and above quality have weapon talents. Oh my god, right. So does this mean I've unlocked something else? Yes, it does. Weapon talents grant unique properties to a weapon. High quality weapons can have more than one talent. Equip the right gear to fulfill firearms. Stamina or electronics requirements for the weapon talents to become active. Awesome. It is done. Oh my god. And there is more to deal with. Not today. Please. Please. Haven't I had enough? Haven't you beat me down already? There's more? Okay, I thought we'd done it. We completed the mission.
Game changer. Such a schmuck. I always knew he was a shithead. I uploaded a report on it. Have a look.
Oh, come on. It's got to be him done. Oh, he's suppressed. I'm suppressed. I'm suppressed. He isn't dead yet. Oh, he is now. Absolute ass. Cool. Right, let's go and grab some of this loot. Fought long and hard for this stuff. What have we got? We have, oh, a nice 5.86 Magnum. Cool. Repurposed performance mold, which I still haven't worked out how to use. And an expedition holster. Awesome. I am just so happy that we got through that. That was tough, man. NitrousDog, well done. It was a struggle, but we got there in the end, man. So, I think a round of applause is in order for that mission. That was a lot of fun, guys. Thank you so much for watching. And now level 16, the heady heights of level 16. Beautiful. I cannot wait. I got to do more. I love this game. It's so addictive and I need to keep going. Take care. All the best, guys. Kevin, take care, man. Good night.